What is up, guys, and welcome back to Madden 15. My name is Mr. Conviction.
And I'm XANISHAMARIEX.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm not doing too bad. Not doing too bad at all. I mean, I'm doing a little bit bad because last game that my Eagles had, we lost.
Oh my gosh. And you lost by 3, didn't you?
Yes, and I don't want to talk about it.
Who'd you guys play?
I guess
play?
I have to. Redskins.
Redskins.
Or Redskins.
So you lost to the Redskins 24-27, which puts you 9-6 for the season.
Yep.
How do you feel?
Like shit.
That is so... Don't you get mad? You're like, you might as well have lost by a lot.
Yeah,
than
exactly.
Than like a kick.
Exactly.
You guys can't even get a kick?
Nope. But today we're doing Eagles-Giants. Of course I'm playing as the Eagles because they are my team no matter how badly they do, yet I am still a Philly fan. So if we start doing bad by the end of the third quarter, I don't want to watch the game anymore and I am cussing my team out at that point in time.
And today I'm going to be playing as the Giants, who are 6-9 for the season. They won against the Rams last week, 37-27.
Jim Nance and Phil Sims creeping me the hell out again.
So this is going to be crazy. So far, quarterback
Ellie Manning. Quarterback Ellie Manning.
I'm sorry. Eli Manning completes 25 out of 32 passes, giving him a season high of 391 yards plus 3 touchdowns. Not too shabby.
Ellie Manning can go to hell. Just saying.
Oh my gosh. I knew how to pronounce his name too, and I said, I don't know. I'm tired.
That's no excuse.
That's my excuse today. So, what happened, Conviction, during the Reds game?
I don't want to talk about it. I guess I got to talk about it because I'm playing as the
Yes! Eagle.
I don't know. I really don't.
How
I think,
does that make you...
I think that we just... Where are you going? I think that we just overlooked him. Oh, get down!
I kind of got scared. I thought I saw a bear.
We just overlooked him. We overlooked him. We got cocky. And, you know, just couldn't get it done. It sucks.
So how did your team play as a whole? Because I didn't catch your game.
Like poop. It played like dookie.
Ooh!
Spun him off.
Shake it off.
No. No.
I can't sing that on your
There's
channel.
There's not the channel for that. We don't do that here.
You're so mean. But it was funny. I can't sing that on your channel.
You cannot.
Nice. Oh!
You
let go of it. Come on, Avery. Get both hands on it.
Thank you, Kendricks, for breaking that up. I appreciate it.
So is Foles back in? I didn't.
No.
Oh, okay.
No, most likely Foles will not be back in for the rest of the season because of his injury. You know, but his evaluation actually is coming up on.
Nice. 82.
His evaluation's coming up after the season. They're going to base it pretty much off of the. I can't talk. They're basing it off of the performance that he had before he got injured.
Mm-hmm. With his collarbone, right?
Yeah. And to be honest, he was kind of shaky. Like he kind of went backwards.
Oh, come on. 82. So he's been out a lot of games.
He missed about 8 games.
Yeah.
Missed about 8 games.
So that gave
Sanchez.
Yeah, that's right, Sanchez. The opportunity to shine for you guys. Has he?
No. I mean, he's been struggling, too. Sanchez has been struggling. My whole team's struggling. And it's a little scary because, you know, Macklin, his contract's up after this season. And
oh, really?
You know, yeah, he wants to come back as an Eagle. And I know that...
Oh, yes. He's been on your team for a long time.
Since he was drafted in 2009.
Yeah, so...
And he's one of our go-to receivers. So it's definitely like, oh, I hope we get him back. But he wants to come back, so...
How old is he around?
Macklin?
Late 30s?
No. Oh, my God, no. He's like...
Oh.
He's not even 30 yet. He's like 27.
Okay, well, I'm sorry about that, if you're watching.
I doubt he's watching. If he is watching, can I get an autograph? Because that's pretty sweet.
We love you.
Alright, yes.
No, please stay healthy. I just guessed healthy. Because to me, it seems like he's been on your team a long time. So usually,
he has been.
Usually, if a player's on your team for a long time, he's usually just middle, like, you know.
Yeah, I mean, like, he's been
on... Oh, no, I don't try to say it anymore.
Thank you. He's been on the team for a while.
Like, early 30s to not late 30s.
No, he's about mid to late 20s.
Okay.
I'd say probably around, like, 27. About 26, 27?
Yeah, I don't
know. Well, hold on. I'm 25. He's probably about 25 or 26, actually.
Woo!
Because I'm 25, and I know that LeSean McCoy would have been in the same grade as me if we went to the same school.
Okay.
And him and Macklin were drafted the same year. So he's about 25, 26.
I thought he came from another team. I didn't realize he was that young.
Yeah, no, he's very young. Oh, that's the crazy thing. McCoy and Macklin were drafted together in 09, two of the top picks for 09 in the draft. But ever since we got him, we have not actually won a playoff game. It's kind of
really?
Weird.
Really?
Yeah. Strange to say, but it's completely true. It's weird.
Crap. I didn't kick it far enough, guys. Should have did what I was going to do, and then I was messing around.
Yeah. I mean,
that's never good when you mess around.
No. It's never good when you mess around. Oh, there we go.
Oh!
Get out of the way!
Thank you.
Mathis, why?
You did my work for me.
Why, Mathis, why? No, I'm just hoping that Sanchez can keep it together. They were, and it picked up some nice
shots. It's not like he's a rookie or anything.
No, he's not.
He's been playing for a long time.
He has a reputation to kind of choke when it comes to big games. Oh, thank you. Oh, Cooper.
Oh.
Woo!
Cooper's been also on your team for a while, hasn't he?
Cooper's been on the team for a little while. I don't remember what year he came on, but Cooper and... I think Cooper and Matthews came on around the same time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't remember. Most of the Eagles team is very young.
Wow. Oh, yeah, I guess they are, aren't they? Because
yeah,
that was the whole thing about your team.
Yeah, it's a very young team. I think probably the oldest person on our team. I don't even know. I don't even know who the oldest person on my team is.
So, if you guys want to know why you're watching this game, I know. Remember to like and subscribe. All you new subscribers and old subscribers, we appreciate you guys very, very much. Please share these videos if you really enjoyed them. And let your friends know to subscribe for... we're going to be playing in the playoffs.
Yep.
And in the Super Bowl. So, you got to check that out. Ah!
Yeah!
Crap!
Woo! Touchdown! Yes, yeah, Sproles.
Oh, the little dude.
Yes, yeah, Sproles. Hope we keep him too. Sproles been putting in some work.
I'm pretty sure you will, but I thought the Steelers would keep Mike Wallace, and we didn't.
Bless you.
Oh, excuse me.
Well, Mike Wallace was. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
Woo!
Mike Wallace didn't really do anything for your team. I mean, he was fast, but he couldn't catch a ball. And, like, looking at his stats near the end of the last year that he was with you guys, you know, he couldn't catch a ball, and he caused more turnovers than he did anything else.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I think Mike Wallace and even DeSean Jackson, like,
jeez,
they're great players, but I think they're way too overhyped. Because think about it. DeSean Jackson and Mike Wallace, they're both on teams that haven't really done anything this year. I mean, I shouldn't really say that because DeSean Jackson's on the Redskins and they beat us. But we destroyed them the first time.
The same way with the Cowboys.
Yeah. I mean, the Eagles need to work on the exact same thing that they've needed to work on pretty much forever. They got to work on consistency. You know, they're fun to watch because you don't know if they're going to win the game or not.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean?
Like, yeah.
With the Broncos, with the Packers, just different teams like that, you can kind of say, like, oh, you know.
Oh! Interception!
Oh, so fast, didn't realize it happened.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, Kendricks. But, you know, it's like...
Oh, jeez.
It's like, those are the teams that, like, you kind of see, and you're like, oh, yeah, there's a very good chance that they're going to win that game with the Eagles, and sometimes even with the Steelers. Like, you look at teams that you're like, they should destroy them,
uh-huh.
And they don't. They lose to them, and it's like, well, what is that? But then you see teams that you're like, oh, they're going to have a problem with this.
Oh,
and
yeah.
They absolutely, like, crush them.
That happens to the Steelers. Speaking of the Steelers, check out our game tonight. Bengals at Steelers.
Yeah. You guys are getting a doubleheader tonight.
Yes. And Conviction just let me know that we're playing tonight's game.
Yep.
Which we thought it was going to be earlier, which is good for us.
Yep.
So.
You guys are playing. You guys have been flexed.
Yeah, you guys got to check out that game because it's going to be crazy. We're in the same division. We're almost tied scores. The Steelers are
10-5,
and the Bengals are 10-4-1.
Yeah, because, you know, who ties in football? McCoy, you gotta run. You gotta put some muscle on you, man.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt.
So, yeah, check out that game. We'll be happy to have you come watch with us.
Absolutely. Sounds like fun.
Being a Steelers fan, we definitely need to win this one. But, yeah, so Eagles, do you have,
Ooh.
Do you have a chance of going to the playoffs?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
What?
You pretty
guys,
sure
I thought you guys were doing pretty good.
We were. But then we lost 3 straight games in a row.
We
all know that, so you got to be
able to throw the football and pick up the first down. Well, who's in the lead? Cowboys?
Cowboys are in the lead.
With what?
We're 9-6. I think they're 11-5. Because we were 9-5 when we faced the Cowboys. We lost, and we were 9-6. No, I'm sorry. We were 9-4, I think.
I'm confused.
I am too. We lost to the Cowboys, the Redskins. Now, we're playing the Giants.
Come on, guys. Uh-oh. Injury time.
Oh, it's not me. Okay. Whew.
Oh, yes.
Whew.
Ew, I hate when they do that with their arm. It looks so scary.
It's like a chicken's coming out of his butt. Oh, he's on the bench.
Oh, come on. Freaking bench injury.
On the bench.
I always like to see him back on the bike, because if you guys know, if you guys play Madden, when they're on the bike, they seem to come back in the game.
Yeah, when they're on the bike, it's fine.
On the bench. Not so much.
Oh, you popped it. Oh, my God, Macklin. How? What happened?
Oh, that was a bad
Macklin. You're Macklin.
Play. Oh, he has a torn pectoral muscle. We'll miss the rest of the season. Oh, crap.
Yeah,
I'm going to substitute him for Manning. So.
Oh, my God. Let's listen.
Let's listen. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Giants official. He was unable to confirm exactly what the injury was, but he did tell me that it is related to the upper body. And while the team isn't going to flat out say he's out for the year, it does seem this injury may end his season.
Well, you come out there on the field.
Wow. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Not a good one.
Nah. That sucks for him.
It really does. I'm surprised you guys even picked up Sanchez, to tell you the he's gonna tie his shoes. But I'm surprised you picked up Sanchez.
You know, at first I thought it was a good idea because he's experienced. Where he has more experience than Foles. Where Foles is, you know, he's only like a junior. Like, it's only his third year in the season. You know, where Sanchez has been in the league for a while.
You gotta keep your hand on it.
You do have to keep your hand on it, and I apologize for cutting you off. My voice cracked. You gotta keep your hand on it.
Oh my gosh.
25. Why the hell is my voice cracking?
I loved it.
Oh, why did I turn around?
Whoa.
There we go. Throw him down.
I was gonna say, just fall down now.
thumbed out like a sack of potatoes.
You're not going to get anywhere with that attitude.
You're going to get everywhere with that attitude. That's another thing. I just passed Fletcher Cox. Fletcher Cox.
Nice. Nice. Oh,
that was good. Fletcher Cox has been an absolute beast. Yeah, they didn't pick him for the Pro Bowl. What's up with that? I don't know. What's up with that? What do you guys think about that? Leave it in the comment section below what you think about Fletcher Cox not being chosen for the Pro Bowl.
What about it?
Well, you get people that, you know, do...
Oh, you hold... Flag!
Nope.
Ref.
Uh-uh.
Holding.
Nope. You ran into me.
Come on! Are you guys blind? What about you guys?
Oh, what was that? I don't even know what to say now. It completely made me lose my track of thought.
It was hideous, wasn't it? Oh!
Yeah! Point up to
the
sky.
The Eagles are having some hard hits on the Giants today.
Well, yeah, this game is... I was going to say this game is a big game, but it's really not.
Well, maybe. You never know. If Dallas loses, does that change everything?
I don't think so.
What was that? Oh, my gosh.
Now what's wrong?
Is
it the guy standing up holding his face?
Oh, my gosh. Hold on. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back.
Well, he's got his helmet off, so I don't know. Get us an update on that injury as soon as possible. I don't
know.
This
is insane. The Giants will punt. Yeah, we're punting it.
I mean, he's got his helmet off, but you're also now.
But he's drinking some Gatorade.
Gatorade. Sipping on that Gatorade. Is it lemon lime? I broke one tackle.
Oh man! Come on, let us know what's wrong with Ellie.
Ellie. What's going on, Ellie?
That's horrible. I don't know why I said that like that. Come on. They get to him just in time, 1 yard
shy of the first down. There we go.
Okay, swollen elbow will return soon. Okay. You're good.
Get over it.
Ice it a little bit. Take an ibuprofen, and you'll be good.
2 minute warning. 2 minutes till halftime. 2 minutes.
And here we have second down.
We never actually got the official word on Ellie.
I know. And he's the quarterback. I want some more. Dang it. What's the girl that breaks in with the news? Sandra. Come
maybe.
On, Sandra.
I forget. I think it was Sandra.
I don't know. Whatever your name is.
Think we listen? Whew, I didn't think you were going to catch that. I thought you were going to knock that one down. Matthews is actually...
Come on, Giants, we're not doing too well. I think we need a little break, don't we?
Matthews is actually a rookie.
Really?
Yeah, he's a rookie wide receiver. He actually played in Ohio with Chip Kelly.
Oh, wow. Ah!
That's right, stay up, keep moving, chug it out.
Chug it out, Giants. My timeout was very short.
It's a 30-second timeout.
I had to scream to my coach. Right back to
him once more. And he's got the first.
Come on, guys. New set of downs now. Let's hold him off before halftime. Oh, shoot. Almost jumped off. Throws to the right. Makes the grab and the feeder down. Well, if you want to exploit, come on, guys. We're in our home field advantage.
There's no such thing.
Home field.
Oh, hold it. Come on. Pass interference.
That's
interference with the pass.
We're gonna do spinner.
Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort. Sanchez is going to take it from the gun.
Woo!
Man. I threw it too early.
Wow.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it.
Threw it way too early.
Did you?
Yep.
I didn't see that I was going to get that because I've been playing horrible. Getting points on the board.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. First down and 10. And Jennings.
Jeez.
And that's a big time. There's a pile. There's a dog pile. Pile of Eagles.
So what are you hoping for this game? Are you sure it doesn't matter?
I'm almost positive that it doesn't matter.
Well, who?
If we would have beat the Redskins, it would have mattered.
What number are you?
We're still second, but we lost against the Redskins.
Nice.
We lost against the Redskins. If we would have won against the Redskins, we still would have been in it.
Mm-hmm.
If we would have won against the Cowboys like we were supposed to do, we would have been first.
Offense getting set now.
But now, we had to lose to the Cowboys, which my mother and father still will not let me live down, even though neither one of them wanted to pick up a phone on Thanksgiving.
That says something, though.
Yep.
My last time out, 4 seconds left on the clock before halftime, and we'll try this one out. I'm a little nervous.
Are you a little nervous? Do you think you can do it?
No.
Everybody quiet. This is better. It's a big move.
Okay.
I got it!
And I didn't get it. There it goes.
There it is.
All right, so we're going to take this halftime break, and we'll see you back after these
breaks.
Messages.
Yeah. All right. Chip Kelly, halftime.
All right.
All right, welcome to the Verizon Halftime Report. Let's take a look back at the first half. The Giants are behind right now, but the home crowd should give them a boost. The Eagles have come in and look good as the road team. We'll just keep trying to play hard and maintain the lead going forward. So here we go. Let's take a look at some of the highlights from the first half. Now they've got it at the 44-yard line. The catch is made in double coverage. They'll end up picking up 18 yards on the play. Moving to late in the first quarter. Pass coverage will break down here. And he'll be tackled down inside the 20 at the 17. Eagles now later on the drive. Sproles is going to take it up the middle. And he'll run it in from 5 yards out. They're now on top by 4.
Welcome back to Map Time.
MetLife Stadium is the site of...
Okay, I'm back.
Jim Nance, Bill Sims. Here with the call as we get
she had to take a phone call.
No, I didn't.
She had to take a phone call in the locker room.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, everybody!
A little too far.
No,
a little
bit. As this goes for a touchback.
It's Casey Matthews. He's another breakout guy.
Mm-hmm.
Clay Matthews is his younger brother.
They both have long hair.
No, Casey Matthews cut his hair.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he has short hair
Does
now.
Does it look a lot better?
It looks different.
I thought their hair looked really bad long.
Got a big lane.
But, hey!
I think certain guys can pull it off, but other guys can't. The same way certain women can pull off short hair.
Uh-huh.
And some can't. Like me.
I think you can pull it off.
No.
But I like your long hair.
Second down coming up.
Do you like my long hair?
Yes.
Can I pull off long hair?
I just wish you could do it yourself.
Me too.
Setting up screen. Reaches
out. Oh, come on! Grab him!
I was weaving.
Oh my gosh.
Weaving through.
Well, let's just watch this game. Basically, that's what I've been doing.
See, he's actually cutting on a dime now. Just like his Twitter says.
Man. What does it say?
His Twitter handle is cut on dime 25.
Oh!
Macklin, what's going on, man?
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make
Macklin, you're not catching anything. What's going on?
So he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
The Eagles take it from the 38. They're setting up screen.
Oh! It's like Ben Limbo. Backers. Limbo. Da 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 da.
That sounds more like the hustle. Do the hustle.
No, it doesn't.
Do the hustle. Do the hustle.
No, it isn't. It didn't sound like that at all.
Gotta do the hustle.
I used to do, when we went to the skating rink when I was younger, we used to do the limbo.
Let me limbo.
Have you ever tried to do limbo while you're wearing skates?
I did.
Rollerblades?
I always did.
So how did that work out for you?
It was fun.
Did you actually go low or did you just crouch down?
I actually went low.
You actually went through and went like this, leaning back.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta put all your weight in your toes when you do it. That way when you lean back, weight is distributed in the front.
Are you bullshitting me?
No, I'm not. Not at all.
Oh my gosh, I would die. I would pay to see you do that.
It was cool.
I would literally pay to see you do that.
The one guy tried to do it and he fell backwards and cracked his head.
Oh, that's not good.
It was funny.
Was he okay?
He was fine. I think.
So wait, so
there was some blood. No, it wasn't. I was like, there was some blood, and I was like, no one.
So when you went, come on. When you went under, you literally like went back.
Yeah.
Lean back.
I saw one guy. He did it. He got a second pair of skates, and he like spider walked through it. So he had a pair of skates on his hands and a pair of skates on his feet.
No, put your hands on some. Or was it his skates?
I think that they were his skates.
Come on, guys, come on.
I think that he actually brought two pairs of skates. Why he did it, I'm not sure.
Okay. Well, it was like one inline and one rollerblade?
No, they were both inline.
Real quick, when you went back, was it when it was really low? Could you do like the really low when the bar was pulled low?
No, usually when the bar was pulled low, I just, oh my god.
What'd you do?
I just ducked down.
Okay. You like crouched down?
I like got in the fetal position on skates.
Okay. Question. Just because it's entertaining.
It wasn't like
me.
I did the Neo on some rollerblades.
What?
Neo from The Matrix.
Oh. I was thinking Neo the singer. Oh crap. Come on. How did you start going when you went under when it was that low?
I backed up really, really far.
Okay.
And I got some speed. So I didn't have to be bent back that long because it was difficult. You know?
And what?
And I just tried to make sure that I got up enough speed that I could do it without hurting myself.
And there you went coasting.
Yeah, I just went coasting right underneath.
Little conviction.
Little conviction, right underneath.
Oh my gosh. That stuff could entertain me.
It would.
For like, that's just the person I am. Like, watching people fall. I like to watch people dance. This has been a long drive so far. From the shotgun. It just entertains me. Gonna try and
scramble now. Oh, yeah, that was a good catch.
Go down, fall down, I don't care. It's like, just go. We've been playing horrible.
I should not have thrown that.
That's funny. When I did it, I usually went up and I, like, crouched down. I never did, like, the bending back.
You never did the backwards?
No.
Never did the Matrix?
I think I would have killed myself. Woo!
That looks like Eli Manning. Neither quarterback has played well. It's going to be interesting to see who steps up at the end. It still amazes me. We've done this the entire season, and it still amazes me sometimes that some of these people look exactly like
the
actual person.
Same play. For the completion, and they knock him down just a yard away from the first. I know. I think Madden, like your coach. Your coach looks just like he does in real life.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yep.
Peyton Manning, Eli Manning.
Ellie Manning.
Oh!
Oh, so close.
That's the end of third.
That guy looks like a monkey.
What, their coach?
No, the guy in the backer.
Oh. He gets angry.
He gets very angry.
I don't like their coach. I just don't.
Their coach is odd. What's his name? Tom Coughlin?
I have no idea.
Pretty sure it's Tom Coughlin.
Whoa.
Why are you punting this? You're going to punt it right to the line, apparently.
What if I did that?
That'd be hilarious.
Well, you're already at 50. Because the kick went nowhere.
Why'd you kick it so short?
Well, I was trying to push it back, and it wouldn't let me.
The coverage was outstanding. And the returner's just lucky he didn't fumble the football.
I don't know. It just didn't let me. You know, because I wanted to kick it at the 50-yard line.
I think you might have.
I think my kick was defective. Oh, we got to take my headphones back that I got for Christmas. They said it would never fall out of my ear. Well, it fell out of my ear.
Oh, wow. Your guarantee is crap!
It fell out! Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it. Conviction got me these new headphones.
Yep.
For Christmas. Second down here after that run. And then the ones that, like, stick in your ear. Oh, there we go. I don't think it was in right.
Okay, so it's not the headphones' fault. It's just you didn't have it in.
Yeah, I don't think I had it in. Because I was messing with it earlier.
Ah, gotcha. Gotcha.
Sorry, Giants fans. I just can't get it together so far, but don't rule me out yet.
Oh, jeez.
There we go. Good job, Moore.
Situations like this one on third down, can you hold up and protect your quarterback to give him time to make those throws? Well, the answer is no. Right now is no.
Screen. Come on!
I got the first.
Of course you did. What else?
I don't know. If Sanchez plays like this, if Sanchez plays like this, then we'll be good.
So you're saying you'll be good now?
No, if Sanchez plays like this, then we will win the next game. But we won't be in the playoffs.
I thought you would at least be wild card.
No, our record's not good enough in the NFC to actually run wild card. What was I doing?
Woo! Second sack.
I don't even know what play I ran.
Which one you hit?
Oh, that's why. Jeez!
Woohoo! Third sack. Way to go. Our hit. Hit of the quarterback. Come on, give it to me at the 50. Just go backwards.
56 yards.
Go backwards.
Oh, crap. I think I missed it. Oh, I just made it.
Oh.
Thank you, Parky.
Ew, that was a weird thing. We still need to take one of you guys' pictures. And we're almost out.
Oh, we do.
You guys didn't give us any good pictures today.
We've yet to get the photo shoot. It's good!
Be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the
20. Lately, I got some points on the board. Gotta be positive. You know, there's too many negative people out there.
Too many negative Nancys.
Nancys. So, we ended up watching A Christmas Story. Watched it maybe twice.
Oh, God. Eli Manning will take it from the I can't stand that movie, but it's tradition to watch it.
And we watched the Santa Claus a couple times, like the first one, the second one, and the third one.
We didn't watch the second one. We saw that it was on, but we didn't watch it.
Well, I watched it.
I didn't watch it. I wanted to watch it.
I think you were playing games when I was watching it.
Playing those reindeer games.
Basically. What other game? We saw some cartoon. Remember that cartoon?
Oh, it was Buddy.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was Buddy. It was based on the Elf on the Shelf, which I had never heard of before this year. That's what it's called. The Elf on the Shelf presents Buddy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I told Conviction about elf on the shelf. If you guys don't know what it is, it's a little elf that sits on your shelf. And he's there to watch your kids. And you tell them if he's going to be watching at all times, if you're good or bad. He sees everything and he'll report to Santa. So, and each day you change where his location is. So, like, say one day you have him on top of your TV. The next day you would come down and say, kids, where's Jimmy? Say that's the elf's name.
We name everything Jeffrey.
And then Jimmy will be, I don't know, on the counter in the kitchen. And they just find it amazing that he, oh my gosh, that he can change like that. Come on! What the heck?
Let's see that.
Oh. Boo. You suck. I know I suck. Alright, so what are you pulling this? You like it like that? You like it like that?
That looks good.
Okay, ready?
One,
two, three.
Cheese!
Cheese!
There we go. Let's go all the way through. Let's see, can we get him pointing?
Okay.
Ready? That's a good one, too. Yeah. One, two, three.
Cheese!
Cheese!
Okay. 22, you got your shot.
Boykin!
I think you're making a thumbnail.
Boykin's making a thumbnail!
Thank you for somebody coming camera ready.
It's a high praise. Thank you for somebody coming camera ready.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Come on.
Oh, he leapfrogged him. Didn't expect that leapfrog.
So yeah, Elf on the Shelf is a cool idea, and it's also, like, I guess, to scare your kids into Santa always watching.
Yeah. when you first told me about this, I was like, that sounds creepy as hell.
You did, didn't you?
I was like, that doesn't sound like fun at all.
Why?
Because he's watching you. He's always watching.
Well,
and see, I would be.
Well, if you talk like that while explaining to your kids,
I would be.
It's supposed to be a fun thing.
I would be. I'd be like, he's watching you always.
So, like, where's Jimmy?
Where's Jimmy? Well, see, the funny thing with me, too, is that I would. Probably with the first kid. With the first kid, I would probably make it that it's scary. And then I would, like.
No!
For the first night after showing it to him, I'd put him on a bedside table. So as soon as the kid woke up, the elf is right there staring at him.
That is so mean.
He's watching me sleep!
That'd be so scary.
I know, that's why I want to do it. No matter what, I think that's going to be like one of the places that they're going to end up. He's going to wake up and he's just going to be staring at
you. You know, we're not parents. Not yet, but we're... you know that parents do that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Just to mess with their kids.
Because I would.
We actually saw in Target Elf on the Shelf. I got to show you some, remember? But we also got to see that they actually have clothes for them.
Yep, they have clothes.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, they have clothes. They have movies.
Yeah. They have, like, everything that goes with the elf.
They have different versions
of
the elf.
You have to purchase it separately.
Of course. You got notebooks and pencils and stuff.
First down at the 20.
So put your hands up.
Into coverage that time and incomplete.
Man, come on, guys. You know we're not winning this, but it's four at least. I'd be very happy if we
can. Can we hold them to no touchdowns?
Empty backfield. Drop back, shotgun formation.
Catch a ball!
Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Fletcher, you? I hope Fletcher's going.
You know what movie I want to see?
What's that?
Speaking of the Elf movie, I want to go see the one with Kevin Hart.
How does that go with an elf?
I don't know. It's just, I thought of a movie.
Fletcher, again, you can't catch, man.
And I can't throw, so it's good for everybody.
Well, that's because you're playing as Ellie Manning.
With a swollen elbow.
With a swollen elbow. Swollen elbow Ellie Manning.
I'm going to say that's what, Oh, he's like, I got it? What? Gosh.
That's a close one.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. First down to the 29.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, that was a little crazy.
That got really quick.
That got a little crazy. My eyes were like, what's happening?
Nothing adjusted in time. I was just...
It's like, bam, bam, we got it again.
Every snap now. Manning set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. Takes it from the gun.
And we got
it
back.
Oh, my gosh.
This is crazy.
Nice job of the defense.
This is craziness.
In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception. First down here.
This is just some craziness right now. Some craziness.
Split backfield here.
You're telling me?
And now here's
there we go. Come on.
Oh, now Sproles now.
Also that play. Now they'll try over again on second down. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here.
Let's try this again.
Whoa. What was that?
It didn't work either time. What do you mean?
That was, he like got popped and the ball popped off.
Oh, that was actually a lateral. I hit the button for that time.
What button is that?
Left bumper.
This one?
Yep.
I didn't know you could do that.
The defense looking.
Yeah, it's how you do those rugby plays at the end that you're just trying to like get something going.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Oh, he pushed me off, ref!
Oh my gosh.
In on the stop.
He pushed me off of him, ref. Come on. He pushed it off. A defense first prick!
Being in position. When you're in position, you have a
chance. Ew. Ew. His face that he's making, it was scary.
And Jennings lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Oh. I thought I had it.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game.
I thought I had it.
Most of the time they drop, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Yeah, that was a terrible drop.
Second and 10.
Okay. We're just going to pass it to each other.
Going the other way, and this game is all but over.
Boom.
Gonna hold the ball.
I just can't make anything of this game.
Some games are like that.
I really can.
Some games are just like that. It's bad. Bad to say, but it happens.
It does. It's life. Keep you in.
Coop the coop, coop.
Going to the hurry up.
Nope, didn't make it.
I was like, whatever with this.
Just trying to get there. Didn't make it. I could have called a timeout, but nah.
You're winning.
Yeah. I got some Eagles retribution.
Good game. Your Eagles won.
Whee! Hopefully that actually happens. Probably won't.
And remember tonight, we're not done with you guys yet today.
Really, don't you?
Remember tonight, we're going to be playing... the Bengals at Steelers. I'm the Steelers, which is the home team.
And I'll be the Bengals.
Conviction is the Bengals.
See what
and
happens.
So, we hope you join us tonight, because it's going to be an awesome game.
And you guys get a doubleheader tonight.
I know. I don't think we've done a doubleheader yet.
I don't think we ever have.
I think we did, but it wasn't on purpose like this.
Probably.
Both games are being shown Sunday.
Exactly.
Before the playoffs, right?
Yep.
All right.
that's it for this one, guys.
Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Come on back to see some more.
And we'll talk to you tonight.
Yeah. Until then, I'm Mr. Conviktion.
Until then. And I'm XANISHAMARIEX.
My name might change afterwards. but we'll talk to you later.
Later.
My name ain't changing. Later.